Day 13 in the 14 Days of Summer Challenge, we're going to search the tiny rubber ducky at the hidden spot in the Summertime Splashdown loading screen. If you have not unlocked this loading screen, you can unlock it by hitting a player with a water balloon in different matches. Now you're going to find this rubber ducky just south of Paradise Palms and east of Lucky Landing. We hope this video helped you out. We hope you have a wonderful day. And as always,
goodbye!